Yeah. Okay. Everyone's saying they really know. Everyone's spreading your revote. Always pretending, telling you to go. Asking yourself, when will I crow? Everyone preparing for them to grow. Lately been sharing to make me known. Trying to find myself even when I'm home. I'ma take y'all down, then accept my throne. Nope, forget everyone else and forget you too. Wanna drop me, so becoming the few. Taking the shit to the family too. Yeah, I wanna be a man, already am better than you. Hitting me up 16 years later, who would've knew? I'm honestly a little confused, and I'm telling myself he may be telling the truth, yet I'm still gonna refuse. And to the others, well, if you was gonna end it, why bother? I take that shit to the heart for the honor. But suddenly now you're all goners. When I was so nice and then you became the bombers and messed me up, creating a monster. Screwing my feelings and telling me I'm so great. Huh, you must have been bothered wrong. You've yet to learn how to treat others. But that's just me and where my mind wanders. I'm so happy, you're so sweet. Turns right around, I'm so crappy and you're such a cheat. I should have had more time before I got into a relationship. Hashtag oops, retreat. Hell, I can't even make one song without putting three periods in a retweet. Not everyone is safe, like I said in the other song before. I'm digging everyone up a grave. I misbehave, I've already tried and forgave. Now I'm done, call it brave. Helping myself be calm with the hate. Licking plates and it's a date. With this feeling I feel great. And at this rate I should be done with y'all a quarter to eight. Then I'll have to exercise and lose some weight. Your drama is too sour for me to salivate. Yeah. Okay. Everyone's saying they really know. Everyone's spreading your revote. Always pretending, telling you to go. Asking yourself, when will I crow? Everyone preparing for them to grow. Lately been sharing to make me known. Trying to find myself even when I'm home. I'ma take y'all down, then accept my throne. See, I had a bunch of friends, that actually depends. They were faking it, they were causing the ends. I recommend you not to welcome them in. Not looking for anything anymore, I usually just get stuck with the little whores. But now that I think of it again, my exes usually call them a 10. The thing I got from it is that they're mainly all dudes that are wanting them commit a little sin. A complex issue of a table that grants a fishy smell of disrespect and neglect. Hell, even for going for them, I shouldn't have went with the hope and dug myself in grave just to bury y'all in. I've had many failures, but what I regret is not going for the bigger things. But I ain't wanting out. Come like Macbeth, I'm just a little upset, but we've heard enough. What others I forget is the people that have left miniature tells. I wish most farewell to the past, compare it to Harrison Wells on The Flash. I've got one bad side and everyone don't trust the other. I get it though, I wouldn't either, judging from the numbers. But I still got love and treat homies as if they're my brothers. Yet I'm still left here as a puppeteer, creating lovers as a suffer. But ho stay, I ain't give a damn. Nah, I just hover under like a hunter, better half the thunder. Because he's coming from the gutter just to gut your better half. As I laugh and I stab you with your grasp, and then you all collapse. Taking a seat as the king of my own making. The rest of you just step under as if I'm not going to stop. Making these under wraps, I slowly try to put this town on the map. Yeah. Okay. Everyone's saying they really know. Everyone's spreading your revote. Always pretending, telling you to go. Asking yourself, when will I crow? Everyone preparing for them to grow. Lately been sharing to make me known. Trying to find myself even when I'm home. I'ma take y'all down, then accept my throne. Yeah. Okay. Everyone's saying they really know. Everyone's spreading your revote. Always pretending, telling you to go. Asking yourself, when will I crow? everyone preparing for them to grow. Lately been sharing to make me known, trying to find myself even when I'm home. I'ma take y'all down, then accept my throne.